Hey guys, convert your guitar amp to lithium battery
power.
Okay, here I am. Welcome. This is a little video, guys. If you've got yourself a 12 volt guitar amp, this is a Roland AC33, great little amp, and it comes with its own little battery pack type deal. And you put in 8 normal double A's in there, and that gives me, I didn't use it for long, but it gave me about 4 hours, really, you know, before it starts waning, wearing down. So get rid of that, I thought to myself, I'll get rid of that. I'm a bit of a tinkerer, guys, you know, I like tinkering on stuff, and I like to be independent, no power needed from the wall. So, on the back of the Roland, or any 12 volt amp you've got, really, and you can also do it with a 220 volt or 110 volt, there's adapters out there. I do a bit of RC now and then, and I've got these batteries knocking around. And they're 3 cell, 11.1 volt, 2200 milliamps. And you can go more than that. You can also get 4 cell ones of these, you can get 6 cell ones of these. And they're all 11.1 volt, but they come out to more than that. They come out to 12 volt, really. And you'll buy that on an RC type website shop, if you've got one near you. The connector that comes with that, you know, your battery, all you'll need to do, a little bit of soldering probably. No problem, no major soldering. Get the male end to the other connector. I've used 2 crocodile clips soldered to that. They clip on the 2 little lugs in my amp here. So, fairly straightforward, no messing about. And then, bit of Velcro. Slip that in there. Plug that in there. Okay, so now we're in. You can tidy them up. No problem. Okay, independent. Now your amp, and this is a nice little amp, portable thing for busking. You're going out doing a bit of busking, or you know, anywhere. I go to the beach of an evening sometimes. Or you get invited somewhere, you know, and you're outside, maybe camping, you know. This is ideal. You take that, you take your acoustic guitar, you turn it on. That works. And just to show you that works, I'll plug in. And there we go. Oh, you will be happy when you convert your amp to a lithium battery. You will be happy. Convert your amp to lithium battery. So a little test just to show you. Just to show you I'm not lying, basically. And if you've got any questions, guys, you know, leave a comment. No problem. I'm here. The other thing also, quickly, is these 2 fit in here ideally, beautiful. Again, a bit of Velcro just to make sure they don't fall out. And you could also then run these in parallel. 2 of these parallel. I think I paid 16 euros where I live. So yeah, wherever you're at, really you can pick these up now. From an RC place, these are what we use today in RC. And they're really not expensive anymore. And they're different makes, different brands, different prices, you know. So the 2200 milliamps running parallel, I've got 4400. I'm basically going to be lasting 16 hours, maybe at least. And if you're going to be playing 16 hours, then good luck, you know. But anyway, it's an option. And you don't have to worry about that then for a good little while. The quick charging, about an hour, hour and a half maybe, for each pack. So, but all you got to do is get yourself the charger. You'll get the charger for these also around the $20, €20, $30. There's all different ones. As long as it's a balanced charger, you balance each cell, you're good to go. So there you go, guys. Hope this helps you out. And hit the like button and subscribe if this is the sort of thing you enjoy. And I'll see you guys on the next session. Cheers.